Welcome, everyone. Jeff Osborne right here along ringside for Hook and Shoot, the September 20th show. This is our final show of the year. There you see Johnny Walls.
Representing Shikitai Jiu-Jitsu, weighing at 150 pounds from Warren, Michigan, Dennis Bolt.
Making his way through the ring right now is Dennis Bolt. Out of Warren, Michigan, he weighed in tonight at 150 pounds, representative of Shikitai Jiu-Jitsu. And this is a grappling match.
Again, this is a 10-minute time limit match.
There you see Dennis Bolt. He's making his debut tonight against Johnny Walls. Johnny won his last grappling match back in July here at Hook and Shoot. Johnny's scheduled to have knee surgery. That's why he does grappling only match. Oh, he dumps Dennis to the ground. Johnny, a member of the Triple Threat competition team, along with his brother Jason. From Charleston, West Virginia. There he goes for the mount on the boat. The rope can have kind of a bearing on these matches. You'd rather have it in a ring, just the fighter's personal opinion, other than okay. Johnny Walls gets out. Has the full mount on Dennis Bolt. He's gonna choke there. First met Dennis at UFC 9 in Detroit. Referee for tonight is Pierce, Steve Pierce, even though he hates being called that from the old kickboxing days. Johnny going for a choke here. Dennis tried to do a mount escape. Bridged and rolled. Johnny let him up. Now he's in the guard of Johnny Walls. Walls puts the arm over. He's got an arm bar here. That's going to be it. Johnny Walls gains his second victory here in Hook and Shoot. He has his hand raised in victory.